Hello guys, we will be testing or tasting this pinakbet. Pinakbet with, this is a famous vegetable dish in the Philippines. We also have several vegetables and it also has some pork. Okay. Of course, we will have it with rice. So first, we will get some rice. I think this is the serving spoon and this is the real spoon and fork for our plate. Okay, one more rice and let's get begin. We have this. It's tampalaya with the bitter gourd. And now this is the pork. Some squash. Some vegetables. No? Thank you. We have another dish, Binagoongang. Binagoongang. I don't know if there will differ in taste because it is also pork. But let's try. Well, Binagoongang is basically more crispy. Binagoongang, guys. The pork is basically more crispy. And of course you have to eat more vegetables. Vegetables like eggplant, string beans, palaya. Pork and squash and eat together. Of course rice. Use the serving spoon. Serving spoon is much more bigger. rice and string beans.